This lesson shows how to regroup mixed numbers. Begin this lesson by realizing that you can represent the whole number 1 as any kind of fraction you want. 2 halves, 3 thirds, 4 fourths, and so on, as long as the numerator and denominator are equal. The fraction has a value of 1 whole unit. Sometimes, with a mixed number, you need to subtract 1 from the whole number part and add 1 to the fraction part. This is called regrouping. Here's how it works. Begin by remembering that a mixed number is the sum of a whole number and a fraction. Then borrow 1 from the whole number by rewriting 4 as 3 plus 1. Next, rewrite 1 as 5 over 5. Then add the fractions, and you have 3 plus 8 fifths, which we write as a mixed number, 3 and 8 fifths. Before looking at the mental math shortcut, copy this example and make sure you understand each step. In this example, you subtract 1 from the whole number and add 1, written as 5 over 5, to the fraction. So, for the mental math shortcut, subtract 1 from the whole number, 4 minus 1 equals 3, and add 1, 3 fifths plus 5 fifths, to the fraction. For this example, 6 minus 1 equals 5, and 1 quarter plus 4 quarters equals 5 quarters. For this example, 2 minus 1 equals 1, and 3 eighths plus 8 eighths equals 11 eighths. Finally, 8 minus 1 equals 7, and 5 twelfths plus 12 twelfths equals 17 twelfths. This lesson showed how to regroup mixed numbers. And this lesson was brought to you by the Math Fun Academy. Its continuing mission: to explore strange new worlds, to seek out new math and new equations, to boldly go where no math student has gone before.